Hey guys, today I got Scooby-Doo meets Batman and Scooby-Doo meets Home Go-Trotters. So let's start with Scooby-Doo meets Batman. So here on the cover, there's says Scooby-Doo meets Batman. There's some bats flying down. There's Batman and Scooby-Doo. There's Shaggy and Robin swinging in on some grappling hooks. There's Joker and Penguin, the villain in both these episodes. It's front, spine, so Scooby-Doo meets Batman. It's the back. It says, "They move like shadows in the night, protecting the innocent, thwarting injustice, and stuffing themselves with Scooby Snacks." That's right, the most legendary names in crime fighting history. Join forces as Scooby-Doo and the Mystery Inc. gang team up with Batman and Robin. The action begins as the Joker and the Penguin try to cash in on a crooked, counterfeiting scheme, only to be foiled by the crime-fighting trio of Batman, Robin, and Scooby-Doo. But the Joker and the Penguin return to try and steal a flying suit until Scooby-Doo and the gang prove that with a little help, they have what it takes to bring the sky-high scoundrels back to Earth. Special features are It's No Joke Game, Velma Dinkley Music Video, Mystery Ink Yearbook, Get the Picture How I Draw Scooby-Doo, Get the Picture How I Draw Scooby-Doo and Shaggy, Scooby-Doo and the Shadow Chase Music Video. So let me open this up real fast. Be right back. Here it is out of the shrink wrap and the tape. Open this up real fast. So here's DVD, Scooby-Doo and Batman. Just so Scooby-Doo and Batman like they are, the front. So here is the episodes. It's Cape Crusader Caper and a Dynamic Scooby-Doo Affair. The Dynamic Scooby-Doo Affair, what's it called? Picture is Screaming Shaggy in the Batmobile, and the Cape Crusader Caper picture is Scooby in the flying suit. There's Batman and Robin looking at Scooby making a bat symbol with his hands. So that's Scooby-Doo meets Batman. So let's move on to Scooby-Doo meets the Harlem Globetrotters. Front says Scooby-Doo meets the Harlem Globetrotters in like stadium looking stuff. There's Fred, Velma, Daphne in the back with some other members of the Harlem Globetrotters. I don't remember their names. And Daphne has a purple stuck off instead of a green one for a reason unbeknown stuff by me. Then up here there's the ghost, there's Curly Joe, Curly I think it's his name, and another member, I forget his name, and they're on the court with the bleachers in the back. There's Shaggy and Scooby inside the basketball hoop. It's the front, the spine, says Scooby and Harlem Globetrotters. It's the back. It says Slam Dunk, Mystery Thrills and Laughs. Scooby-Doo and the Mystery Inc. gang score big thrills when they team up with the legendary Harlem Globetrotters in two hilarious action-packed mystery adventures. On a visit to a quaint New England town, the gang is spooked by close encounters with the ghost of Paul Revere and a fire-spouting sea serpent. But it's a whole new ballgame when the kids get a mystery-solving assist from the new pals, the fabulous Harlem Globetrotters. Then the Globetrotters and the Mystery Inc. crew are shipnapped to a creepy island full of ghostly frights, with Scooby-Doo and the gang join forces with the rage-cracking hoopsters for some slam-dunk mystery crook-busting fun. Bonus features are Scooby-Doo's Gone Hollywood music video, crazy karaoke singing along with Scooby and Shaggy, assistant score challenge, and trailers for other Scooby-Doo and family fair videos. So let me get it out of the packet, shrink wrap and sticker real fast. Here it is out of the shrink wrap and sticker, so let's look at the DVD. Here the DVD has Scooby-Doo with a bunch of basketballs saying Scooby-Doo and the Harlem Globetrotters.